I just came to US like after finishing high school in Russia, and I was so stressed before my first exams. I'm like, it's 5 a.m. and I still cannot sleep, and I'm just doing stuff. So I decided to just choose some records and vinyls on Amazon, and at one point I'm just okay, I'm just buying it. So I bought it and immediately went to sleep. When I was in Russia, I was going to hip-hop school, and our teacher basically was making us listen to music constantly, like, to remember the tracks, to know the rhyme, to know where you should do what. So I kind of just got used to just constantly listen to music. I would say most influential for me that really made lots of differences would be Pixies, for sure. Pink Floyd, they are really special. When you listen to music on vinyl, it has soul. There is something about holding it. You just, like, you have your music in your hands, you can put it, you see how it's spinning, you see this needle. I don't know, it's just sexy. With digital music, people, like, they don't treat it as much, they kind of, like, keep speaking. With vinyl, it's like rare cases when you can sit down and don't speak, and, like, actually listen to music together, which makes some incredible connection with people. I just feel warm, like, literally, when you listen to Bob Marley, for example. So, like, orange vibe, you feeling this, I know, it's pleasurable.